Hey guys, this song is called Garden by Maher, featuring Audrey Assad. And the reason why I love this song is because it's talking about the fall of Adam and Eve. And pretty much the lyrics are great because in the lyrics they talk about how, you know, you don't have to turn your face away from God, you don't have to hide away from God the way Adam and Eve did. Even though we are born with original sin, we don't have to hide away from Him because, as you know, He's our Savior, He's our King, and He loves us so much, and He just wants us to come back to Him. So this is called Garden by Maher.
God bless you guys.